later. Now with the loud.
Let me get some reactions.
Come on, speak, speak. We gotta need some reactions.
Let's get some reactions.
What do you guys think?
Disappointed. Very disappointed. But I'll take one of the big three.
There you go.
Fuck the big three. We wanted Zion.
That's fucking bullshit. New York.
The Knicks deserve one.
We did deserve that motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. The Knicks deserve one. Zion is a star. New York needs him. The Garden is the Mecca. We need a player of his caliber.
You can't get down on yourself. You know me, for especially if you're than number one. I think that number three would be a great benefit for us. Whether we keep it, whether we trade it, I think the Knicks are still do up for some great things to come.
Definitely one.
You could have gotten four or five, though. You gotta be a little bit happy. You gotta be a little
bit. I don't give a fuck.
I wanted one. Everybody here came out
for it.
So with the third pick, nobody is better.
I feel like the fifth pick.
Better than the fifth pick.
So you gotta be a little happy with three, right? We could have gotten five.
No, I'm not. Listen, I wish we would have got two at least, get a job.
Third, it's the average of the best fifth. Whether it's RJ Barrett, John Moran, or we use the pick in a trade for Anthony Davis, it's still a good night for Knicks fans.
Who are you picking if you're the Knicks now?
Oh, now if we keep the number three, RJ.
RJ, you got
RJ.
If
he's still on the draft board, I'd take Morant. If Morant's gone at number two, I guess I would go for Barry.
Zion would have been incredibly ecstatic to be a Knick. Zion Williamson is the biggest loser of tonight, because he got to be in freaking New Orleans, not New York.